Okay, we're taking you back to the past again, and here we have K-Zone, November 2003.
Yay, Uncle Toby!
Fun with Uncle Toby's and SpongeBob.
Uncle Toby's touchy basement.
Do you guys have Uncle Toby's in Australia? I mean, America?
No, you don't.
Okay.
No, we have a kiddie toy.
One of five super theme park family holidays, plus... Oh, Game Boy Advance SP, fuck yeah. Roll-Ups Backpack! Roll-Ups Backpack! Roll... Oh, some crappy-ass old-style film camera and a skate... Shitty SpongeBob fish skateboard keychain. Like, I guess since it's SpongeBob, it's fish.
What's the Game Boy
Game Boy Advance.
Oh.
SpongeBob SquarePants, blah, 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 blah. Welcome.
Oh, let's focus.
The K-Zone gang tell you what they want. They are left to right, whatever, to sing like Delta, to travel through time. You'll fuck up the universe, mate. You even think of anyone else to interview Brad Pitt. What about B Brad Pitt? Huh? You just want to talk to him. Okay.
Yeah, because he's hot and a vampire.
Soccer lessons from Beckham. All right. You want to bend it like Beckham? No, you must stay with the customs of our people. I just went into gotcha call mode.
Gotcha.
To meet Britney Spears, she just wants to see her. Just like, hey. Yeah. To ride the scariest roller coaster. How about ride it 100 times? That'd be something worthwhile to wish.
Well, then it would stop being scary.
A trip around the world. Well, I guess that's... I'll let that one pass.
Now.
Like, out and about.
I want Britney Spears to breathe on me.
I want to smell her hair. First up was Trinity Lutheran Primary School. Everyone had fun in the sun that day.
Everyone had fun in the sun that day.
They're so pale.
Another proud K-Zone collector. Whoa, that is a collection if I ever saw one. Man.
That is definitely some magazines.
The next lucky school JM visited was Arundel State Primary. Look at her throwing up gang signs. Look at him. He doesn't even care where he is.
Tough.
He doesn't even care that K-Zone. He's like, fuck are you looking at?
Such posers.
Look at her. She's like, eh, whatever. Eh.
Yeah.
I thought we were playing Simon Says. Oh, these kids are excited. They were actually told they're having a party. This kid must be kicking himself. Hey, dude, you're in a magazine.
No.
Oh boy!
No.
Okay. Fucking, hey. It's so hard to get back. There's no cover. Where the fuck am I? There we go. Okay. Oh, good. There's a gaming section in this one. Beyblades. Fuck yeah, man!
Down.
Check it out, Ninja Turtles.
Hey.
2000.
Johnny.
So I guess this was before the 2004 stuff came out. Did it start in 2003 or
2004? It's 2003.
Are you sure? I heard 2003. Oh, wait. Check this out. Can't fucking see him because the flash is too fucking fast.
Fuck you.
Want to see me?
Fan art.
Fan art. Dear K-Zone, I want to tell you how much I enjoy K-Zone. All right? And why did you waste that first sentence? I had a sleepover in my friend's treehouse the other night, and we took our K-Zones with us. We really love reading all the comic strips and stripping each other. No. Did they say their age?
Down.
No, they didn't say their age. Elementary, my dear Watson. Ashley decides to watch her Jimmy Neutron DVD next. Well, she's got Toy Story 2, Ants.
She's got, like, Batman, like the 80s one, like Tim Burton Batman.
Monsters, Inc., Shrek. I say Shrek! Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Someone drew one of those fucking crazy beans or whatever.
Of Hulk Hogan.
Why would you do that?
Because it's Hulk Hogan.
Why would you? Stacy tries to jump as high as she can.
But she can never escape her abusive family.
Zeb Walker, Miss Balletti? Sailor Moon. Bianca Morbouille. Veronica, you. I don't need to read these names. That's some comic that was in these magazines. Yeah. Some kind of dragon. It's a me, Mariano from Quezon. Quezon is cool, apparently.
It's macaroni.
Smile, John. You have a chocolate cake in front of you.
Don't tell me what to do.
He's like, chocolate cake won't bring my father back.
Oh, remember the cartoon Willy Wonka? They had those commercials.
Yeah.
We absolutely love your mag. It's so great, and we can't wait for Mum to buy it next month. You mean you can't save it up and buy it yourself, you fucking scabs?
It's Charlizard.
Charlizard.
Charmin.
Rachel and a massive Powerpuff Girls collection.
Ooh, some nice plushies.
She looks too young to even understand what she's watching on TV.
It's Brown Vegeta.
Black Vegeta. He's like, yo, dog. His power level is over 9 G's, dog.
That's terrible.
Well, I'll let Tess do it. Then it's acceptable. Do it.
Fine, all right. Over 9 G's, dog.
I love your mags and I always buy them. I have been collecting K-Zones for as long as I can remember, and you're probably like 10 years old, so you only remember back to when you were 8. You only gained consciousness of your existence a few years ago. As long as I can remember, these things you guys come up with are just amazing. My favorite cartoon is DBZ, and I have all the DVDs and figurines. I highly doubt that. You have all
this. Is this Rocco Moody?
You have the original Japanese release DVDs and figurines.
And you live in
Geelong?
Geelong. I didn't know Rocco used to live in Geelong.
It's a real suburb.
You guys have places like Tittywong.
The K-Zone Challenge.
I would doubt that.
Oh, they had to do a challenge. They had to make something out of fucking blue tack, colored blue tack. I remember this. I remember this from fucking years ago. The description on this is fucking wrong. Both teams had different tactics. The girls worked together to make big three-legged snake. It's a three-headed snake. Snakes don't have legs.
That's been festering in you for over a decade.
Oh, yeah. Yes. That has bothered me for fucking ever. Whereas the boys decided they'd make both their own. They just made a fucking flat piece of shit. Snakes don't have legs. Snakes don't have arms. You're just fucking fat. That's it. This video is over.
Oh, snap. Is that Vanilla Code Gum?
Yeah.
I want that in my mouth so bad.
Hang on. Say that without any us talking over it so I could use it for later. Just kidding. Oh, calendar, okay. October. Oh, funny man Ben Stiller is another year older, and he still makes us laugh.
That's
back when he was doing Night at the Museum minus 12.
I never found him funny.
Get Leaping for Frog Week. I remember Frog Week. I anticipated every November.
Shark Week.
Make sure you check out Ghosts of the Abyss. We're sure David Schwimmer is celebrating his birthday with friends.
Oh! I get it.
Chris Jericho wrestles with... I don't know who that is. Oh, Jericho?
He's a wrestler.
I recognize Jericho, but not...
It's Y2J, you know?
Want a cool way to label all your things? Get the new P-Touch from Brother... Remember labels?
Pete Touch!
Pete Touch, brother! Get the pee touch
all
from
them
brother.
Keys.
Meg Ryan lets her curls down for her birthday.
No, she doesn't. Her hair's just that short.
Join the Avengers of Wallace and Gromit in Project Zoo. Oh yeah, the Wallace and Gromit video game. Never fucking played it. Nelly is 25 today. Miles. Here in Australia, we use the metric system. Like, I'd prefer if you'd wear a proper, more appropriate jersey. Time to start writing the Christmas wish list. Target toy sale. Okay. Of course, when December comes around, it's the second last day of spring. Get ready for summer. Where we put up snow decorations all throughout summer. Chew-Its? I don't fucking know.
Chew-Its! What do you do? How do you eat this? You chew it?
Oh, fuck you.
You're welcome.
Newsflash. There's a ton of cool and interesting stuff going off the front. 2DX to the extreme. Awesome new 2DX clothing. Look how fucking rad she is. She does not skate.
Is that guy Fieri next to that kid?
No.
You cannot skate in bare feet.
Harry Potter. Well, you can. It fucking hurts.
Yeah. I remember trying it on a hot day.
Ew.
Hungry Gamers. This one's at McDonald's. Have Sega Mini Video. Sonic Skateboard. Tails Soccer. Shadow Tennis.
I love Sonic.
Happy Meal Games. Sega Game Slime. Six thumb-busting games to declare. I don't want pop stations in my fucking Happy Meal, okay?
They will destroy your thumbs. That's what they're saying. You will never be able to play another video.
They got the screens that give you the eye cancer. Celebrity addiction. What celebrity is this about? I don't know. Who is that?
It's Sarah Michelle Gellar. She's Buffy.
Oh, yeah. That dog is dead, but God, is it cute. Look at it.
Is that Ashton Kutcher?
Oh, yeah. Before he got famous on Twitter and had the most followers ever, and then no one cares anymore. Nestle Ring and Win.
So ring.
You mean ring and pay, obviously, because that line has obviously got a toll on it.
Ring.
Remember that Santa hotline that turned in the same number was then used for a sex hotline or something?
Fun.
Yeah,
Neopets. Oh man, remember when Neopets was just a website and that was it?
No.
I do.
Boat crashing whale? What? A British family was sailing on a sailing holiday in Australia when a giant whale crashed their boat party. Fearing being squashed by the huge mammal, the family dived into the ocean and were stranded at sea for quite some time. Man, that sounds fucking horrible. Why would you
tell
that to
kids? They deserve it because they were fucking rich enough to have a party and on a fucking boat.
Okay,
fuck them.
Wow, first world problems are weird.
Cat in the Hat. Oh yeah, remember that epic Michael Myers movie?
Oh yeah.
That movie gave me like a legit nightmare.
Dirty Ho. What's hot and what's not in 2003?
Casey, are the B-Sharps hot?
We are not. All the tips you've been waiting on. McDonald's Sega Happy Meal. That is so fucking hot, but not as hot as game tips. Simpsons Edition. Chill out with your favorite family. Yakety Yak is definitely one of the coolest tunes around. It's getting really close to Christmas. Heat Wave. I fucking hate that. Why would you? You have the first deep BGT vid and find your video player is broken. Yeah.
That's demisexual, bisexual, gay, and trans. Wait, no, hang on. That's Dragon Ball GT. Sorry.
Aligura. Christina.
Aguilera.
You can't seem to spot Christina anywhere.
This is where we're getting to the not part.
Lost the money. You're off to buy a new K zone, but discover a hole in your pocket.
Oh,
homework castle, homework and TV don't seem to mix well, unless your homework is about
maybe
TV.
Not you.
Oh, more fucking posing for some. Oh, fuck. I remember in one of these K zones, they had an advertisement for skateboards, and one of the skateboards had a fucking drawing of a naked woman with milking titties, milk leaking tits. Titties. Not a joke. Nice. In a children's magazine.
Hey, you can win the Xbox.
Where's the Xbox? Xbox! Oh, Tony Hawk. And all the Tony Hawks and Kelly Slater's Pro Surfer, it seems like. Hilary Duff, So Yesterday. That's exactly how you sum up her career. Her new single is a ballad. And it's a little different from what you'd expect, but it's going to be one of those songs that are bound to slowly grow on you. And then forget. Talia feat. Fat Joe. Kelly Clarkson. Thankful. Michelle Branch, again, You're Everything to Me. Amy Studty. Stut. Whatever. I don't know who that is. Pharrell Williams. Oh, Pharrell Williams.
Little baby.
Little baby Pharrell.
Yes.
Before he got happy. And started wearing that huge fucking hat. Free video. Oh, I hope it has an advertisement for one of those like mini clip things or something. I want to see that.
Hit clips.
Yeah. They even had a little thing.
What's on video?
Scooby-Doo. And The Legend of Vampire Rock. Bionicle. Mask of Light. Pokemon Forever. That was around the time they stopped putting them in theaters.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they're like, yeah, Pokemon, the first movie, I saw it in the theater.
Yeah.
And then they're like, okay, fuck it, we're not putting it in the theaters anymore. Then they just had it in like special theaters that show like anime movies and shit. Tune in top five, Spy Kids, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, Star Wars, The Phantom Menace, Monsters, Inc., Austin Powers!
Spot the odd one out.
Why would kids be seeing that movie?
That's like the kid whose favorite game is GTA.
Yeah, I think it's in one of these, but we have to check the game section.
But what else is on video?
Dragon Ball GT1, Baby Incubation. That sounds really too advanced for kids. Get into GT way before it hits your TV screens.
Rated M. Look,
Jesus. Huh. Yeah. The old ratings that didn't have color coded. X-Men 2. Without Hugh Jackman.
Look, it's on discs.
Discs look like steel discs. Whatever.
No, X-Men 2 had Hugh Jackman in it.
X-Men 2? Did it?
Yeah. You're thinking of X-Men Days of Future Past.
Hugh Jackman was a recent addition.
So
Banjo-Kazooie!
What are the Game Boy Advance games? Yeah.
Grunty's Revenge. I didn't know
that had a GBA game.
I don't think it was made by Rare, but
no, it's made by THQ. Apparently.
I tried to play it on my emulator. It didn't fucking work.
Free poster. It comes with the free poster.
Oh shit! Sonic Pinball Party.
It's got Summer the Amigo and the Knights. From Knights.
Yeah. Finding Nemo Game Boy. I bet game. That's. Definitely not shovelware.
These all THQ games, they are.
Simpsons Road Rage on
Grand Theft. I actually played that
a lot. I did. It was like the visuals were like really weird because everything's like flat. Like the.
Yeah. It's like weird. Hey, it's Buffy the Game.
Monster Truck Madness. Is that by. I wonder if Microsoft had any hand in that. Munch's Odyssey on Game Boy Advance. God, my arm fucking hurts from holding up this magazine.
You're fucking weak. You're a skeletal fuck.
So. Tune in TV. Star Wars, Clone Wars, Snobs, All New Savo. Is that like fucking Cheese TV wannabe? But in the afternoon?
Yeah, on Nickelodeon.
Cheese TV!
Adrenaline
Rush.
Digimon, Digimon Monster, Digimon are the champions.
New Jackie Chan adventures.
Casey, name something that isn't Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan adventures.
Table, lamp, Game Boy, Casey, Jackie Chan.
Jackie Chan wasn't in it, so there was like voice.
No, he was. He was in Jackie Chan.
My favorite shirt. What's Mandy Moore's favorite shirt? Isn't she the Tangled Rapunzel?
Yeah, she is.
It's a toss-up between Seinfeld and Will and Grace. I love comedies. Well, Seinfeld is pretty good. Give her that Full House. Whatever happened to the milkman? See where Mary-Kate and Ashley got their start. Get set to join the Tanner sisters.
The milkman, the papers, and fucking TV.
Del Toro Quest. Wasn't that like a book series that had like gems on the spine?
Look, it's Scholastic.
Yeah, I mean, everyone was like, yeah, I'm totally going to finish my collection with all the fucking gems on the spine.
Casey, tune into books. Because that's something you can do.
Like,
turn the dial on a book.
Book of the month. Kids Night In.
I have that.
Oh, what's it about?
It's a huge fucking book. And it's all like short stories. I actually own that. I can actually get that right now. I'm not.
Yeah, this is the book I remember. Like, everyone was like, yeah, I'm going to collect this series. There's a new book in the Delco Request series. Everyone was fucking mad about that book series.
Fucking mad.
The only books I could stand to read was Captain Underpants. Pop Zone. Justin Timberlake's come a long way from being in just another boy band to being the definition of cool. I think Justin Timberlake. Actually, Justin Timberlake, he's pretty okay guy today. Fucking Lumber Pond.
Lumber Pond! Get your shit together, Lumber Pond!
After the release of their debut single, I Want You Back, in 1990, NSYNC's Mania exploded in the US. Young and cute Justin was it? Wait. Nothing ups your coolness rating like going out with the biggest pop princess around. Oops, he did it again. he's got the perfect celeb. Oh. He's got the perfect celeb girlfriend, Cameron Diaz. Is this Mandy Moore again? Yep. Mm-hmm. I wear glasses. My family has been pretty terrible. I said it's just been some genetic thing that passed down to me. But I like wearing glasses. Faye Place. You do not like Australia the most. Fuck off. I love it. It's so cool to travel to the other side of the world. And honestly, I've been five or six times now, and I've had nothing but wonderful experiences. Hidden talents. I'm double jointed, eh? At school, I would be like, hey, check this out. And they'd be like, what the fuck? I can't leave without my cell phone, a bowl of water, and some music. Well, okay, that's pretty standard stuff. Going out.
Well, in order to have music, you'd have to have a Walkman.
I thought that's it. I like to be a homeboy. Sit at home at night, watch a movie, have my dogs in the bed with me, just chill out and relax. I hate living in LA because you're just accepted to go out all the time. I feel terrible. It's just totally not my scene. I'd much rather go out to dinner and movie. That's a night out in the town for me. Whatever, I don't care about me anymore.
Anymore!
Shut up. I remember this ad in another magazine. I drew like dicks all over them and stuff. These people
starting underage porn early.
These kids are totally friends in real life. You can tell.
We have fun.
Whose hand is that?
These are kids who still think blackface is fun.
That's the boys. Wait, hang on. Whose hand is that?
Okay, Hang Ten Clothes. I wonder if that's the Pop Zone. Australian Idol. Oh man, let's see.
Is that a karaoke machine?
Yes, my sister bought one of those things and used it like twice.
Now your show is a hit when it inspires its very own karaoke machine.
You mean the thing you just slap a fucking label on and you say it's Idol host James Matheson? Who is that?
Casey. You know your show is a hit when it has a karaoke machine.
Yeah.
So like when The Simpsons had their karaoke machine and when Will and Grace had their own karaoke machine. Hang on, that's
oh,
totally
Schindler's not right at all. List had their own karaoke machine.
It's a movie, that doesn't work.
Stacy Orico, who the fuck's that? My favorite item of clothing, my dear, I really like my acid wash jeans, marble wash jeans. No one's going to get that. No one is going to get that.
I get it, but I'm the only one. Marble wash jeans.
Acid wash jeans. What a favorite movie, you better remember. Favorite drink? Coffee.
I like coffee. Sorry, I just went to Dan Cook there.
Fredo Frog.
Fredo dairy drink.
Dairy drink, mate.
Choc strawberry.
Oh man, I have some chocolate in my fucking drawer. I'm gonna eat that after this so hard.
All the latest.
Who the fuck's that? Jennifer Garner. Confirms she's Alias. Taking after celeb couples like J-Lo and Ben. Ben who? Ben who?
Oh, snap. Ben Affleck, who she's married to now.
Renee Coles. Isn't her face, like, fucked up now? Renee Zellweger
she got her face fixed.
Had an unexpected house guest, and she's had to call in Ghostbusters to tell her to leave. Renee's house in New York.
You know what they said, Casey?
What?
Who are you going to call? Someone else.
Jury duty. Ashton Kutcher. What's he doing? We're sure one particular courthouse in the U.S. filled up once people found out Ashton Kutcher was on the jury. Jury duty. However, Ashton deliberately acted dumb to get thrown out. After becoming frustrated the amount of work he was missing. Oh, what a card. He's so silly. Celebrity wedding. Who is that? The chick from Sabrina. Oh man, I don't give a shit about them. I don't want to hear about the Olsen twins ever again. Transformers.
The deep video galaxy.
Yeah. Oh man.
Those cost $50 each.
Stay glued to Kazo next month. Whatever. Oh yeah, Ninja Turtles. These revamped superhero turtles are tougher than your average reptile. They always have a shell of a good time. A shell of a good time. And aren't afraid to kick butt when the bad guys start causing mayhem. Here's a rundown.
Here's
Raphael. He's rude, but he's cool. Michelangelo. He's one of a kind and something, something, something party time. With his nunchaku. Let's hear Donatello. He's got the biggest dick of them all.
He does machines.
Yeah. These days, every team superhero needs a Mr. Fix-It, and that's just what Donatello is. He's a fellow who has a way with machines. He's a regular Thomas Edison. Yeah. Fuck him.
So he electrocutes elephants?
Yeah. He fucking steals neighborhood
cats. He steals a bunch of patents and passes them off as his own?
When it comes to inventing,
I don't remember that in the cartoon.
It comes to inventing cool gadgets to help the team take on all sorts of villainous criminals.
Wait, Casey on the bottom to see more. Is there a website?
KZone.com.au/team. Check out that still run. Two times the thrills. The Jungle Book 2. Yeah, okay. I'm sure that
video on VHS and DVD.
Was it straight to DVD? All films, good films bypass the theaters.
No, straight to video.
Yeah.
Oh snap! Yu-Gi-Oh!
Evil spirit of the ring. I know I've got an evil spirit of my ring after I eat some curry.
I get it. Talking about buttholes.
How's that? Cricket shit. No, Tess. No, you have no fucking idea.
Fucking cricket man.
I know, I don't.
How's that? Hey kids, check out this cool new cricket. Bin Laden. Bin Laden.
Available Spotlight.
Brampton House. You can have your own room decked out in all the cricket. And it was cricket gear. Fucking decked out in cricket gear, mate. Some more pages have been ripped out because is the Zappos.
Still buy those.
Yeah. But I don't think there's any Tutti Frutti. I haven't seen Tutti Frutti flavor. Yu-Gi-Oh! Wins. What, Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, yeah. Yu-Gi-Oh! PS2, Game Boy Advance. Fuck yeah, man.
Wait,
banish your enemy. That
shit.
Simpsons. This video's taken down for copyright claims.
Wait, top 10. Someone wrote in.
Top 10. The best episode of The Simpsons, Bart gets an F. Yeah. Fuck that. Okay. Top 10. Ryan. Okay. Okay, there's top 10 episodes. Worst episode ever. The Manson family. Haka Haka Burns in Love. Simpsons Safari. Jaws Wide Shut. 30 Minutes Over Tokyo. How I Spent My Stroma Vacation. Home of the Vigilante. Old Yellow Belly. The City of New... I love that episode.
Yeah.
Remember how Lisa holds up the magazine? It says New York, $9. And it's got the Twin Towers next to it. So it says 9/11. And then Homer's at the towers. And he checks his watch and goes, 9/11. True story. Yeah. Watch the episode again.
Yeah, and like he went over to the tower. He's like, they keep all the jerks in the North Tower.
And then it goes Bin Laden. And then he goes, jet fuel can't melt steel beams.
Shut the fuck up.
Remember Homer Simpson saying that jet fuel can't melt steel beams?
Shut the fuck up. Does Freezer ever come back to life? I'm sure he does.
There's a new movie about to come out that Frieza's like coming back in. And
what is Mystic?
Like all old and angry?
Gorham's maximum power. I'm sure it's over 9,000.
55. That's
it. It gets all the way up to 55 million. Not bad, wow, but still nowhere near as high as his old man. Wow, what?
It sounds like that episode of Steven Universe where Steven hypothesizes what Garnet does, and it's just like the numbers just keep going up. Because it's all about the numbers.
Why did Goku and Gohan have furry tails?
Because
they're monkeys.
They love to fucking yiff. In art school, in primary school, the Japanese teacher in Japanese class, she brought in stuff like Dragon Ball mangas, and they were just full of Bulma pulling her tits out and fucking Goku slapping some chick on the pussy.
Was this like, what is it? Dojin, whatever.
Gaijin.
No, that happened.
It was official comics. It was official manga. But it just so happened it was manga that was mostly for adults. But the teacher didn't know that. Is Dragon Ball Z ever going to star any new people?
Kind of.
did no one tell them that Dragon Ball Z started in like 1980s and by the time we got to it, it was literally already done?
Can Goten and like Trunks turn Super Saiyan 3? How about Super Saiyan 9? Super Saiyan 10, anybody?
It's a shoe and it's on fire.
go look up Vine Source Joel and his foray looking into Super Saiyans.
Hey, could be real.
Could be real.
Could be real.
Black Star Dragon
Ball Flex.
Dragon Ball GT. Look at those camper shorts. And his purple hair. What a flaming guy. The whole crew are back, and we're very excited. Danger alert, the Black Star Dragon Balls. Let's all fiddle with the Dragon's Balls, everyone.
Those big Black Star Balls.
What happens now?
Another difference between the Dragon Balls is the color of their balls. The Black Star Dragon balls are red. And almost looks transparent. This is due to the overwhelming power that they possess.
Yes, that is true.
The Black Star Dragon Balls were the original Dragon Balls. They were so immensely powerful that Kami hid them deep inside the lookout tower. According to
hide those balls deep inside something.
You gotta put the balls in when you go balls deep. They were created by the original God of Earth before he split the body into two forms. Couldn't even. What I want to hear more about. The Black Star Dragon Balls have their own dragon. Oh, that's balls so huge they have their own dragon.
They make wishes.
And he shares their name with the original dragon, Sharon.
Shenron.
Shenron. This dragon is much bigger and appears to be more evil when compared to the other Shenron.
I only know about that because the first Famicom Dragon Ball Z game is called
Shenron. Look at this 3CPO ripoff. Oh dear.
C3PO.
I don't know Star Wars. Branching out. What is this? A Day in the Life of Michelle. Why is Michelle Branch keep fucking popping up everywhere? Because you're
She's branching out!
That's it. Video's over. What else? I'm not going to read about it. K-Zone Monster Hits. Oh, K-Zone album. What do they got on there? Sugar Babes? Holly Plants? Sum 40. Jesus, Sum 41. Blink 182. Nobody likes him when you're 23.
Kelly Minogue.
Ronan Keating. Includes 5 free Beyblade collector stickers.
Oh, what a rip.
Oh, shit. I just ripped my earphones out.
Oh, no.
I just ripped my ear out. Oh, yeah. Wait, what?
Did you know?
Wait, go back. What was the ad? Are you tough enough?
It's Bionicle something, I guess. Play on? I don't know. What is it?
It's Lego hockey. Swords?
It's hockey, NHL.
Huh. It's the Lego hockey game captures all the speed and power of the real world. Does it have all the fucking brawls? Because that would be cool. Did you know? Termites don't sleep, which means they work 24 hours a day. Phew. Talk about a workaholic.
Just
like
mom
on the corner.
Frogs don't need to drink water. They can absorb it through their skin.
Well, that's drinking it.
Well, yeah. I don't think he's absorbing water from the look on his face.
They
should have
qualified. They didn't need to consume it through their mouth.
Wait, there's a chameleon fact. Is it about how it can change and that's actually not true?
Chameleons can move their eyes independently of each other. One eye can look forward while the other eye can look backwards.
All right, cool.
Gorillas have unique nose prints, just like humans have unique fingerprints. Because they're always fucking picking them. Finding Marlin. Dory has lost Marlin again.
Fucking Dory.
Fucking Dory.
Get your shit together!
Help her find her way back before Bruce forgets again. He forgets again he's a vegetarian. Why is that in, like, half quotes? What do you call them?
Because
you'll have to travel from start to finish without passing right in front of Bruce. I don't get it. What? I don't have a fucking clue.
You can't go in front. You can't pass his eyes.
I don't. Don't pass. Fucking Frodo Frog shit. Guinness, this is, of course, they put it out a year earlier. Just to get the sales up.
So, how do you decide what's the tastiest?
Here we are. Gamers Galaxy. Power Picks with the Game Guru. I don't know what. Prince Persia. Okay. This next phase was a competition to win the Simpsons Hit and Run. You would get it a day before release, and I sent it in. I think that was the only competition I ever sent in for. Simpsons Hit and Run was a fucking fantastic game. I cannot overexpress how much that I loved that game.
The Wallace and Gromit game. Is it rated? To be announced.
Oh. Now you can control the animation.
I don't want to.
Well, too bad. You're fucking going to do it.
Aw.
Be one of the first. Oh, so I won't be the first. Fuck that. See what they say about The Simpsons Hit and Run. Fans of The Simpsons are in for a real hoot with the latest video game Hit and Run featuring hilarious gags, tons of car-based missions, and running around exploration. This game is kind of like Grand Theft Auto 3 for kids. they put out Grand Theft Auto, they K-Zone and all that, they say Grand Theft Auto for kids for a lot of games. If it's open world, it's Grand Theft Auto for kids. In fact, many of the cool gameplay elements from the GTA games have been used. Like the prostitutes and, you know, they make Hit and Run all the more fun. Take control of your favorite Sims character, packed with loads of humor, a wacky story, and entertaining gameplay. This is a game that you won't want to miss, which is true. Dog's Life. You know, at the end of Dog's Life, the dogs put a human into a meat grinder and they turn him into dog food.
Delicious.
Spoiler alert. Banjo Kazooie. Lolly N1? I don't have a fucking clue. Oh, yeah. Tony Hawk's Underground.
AKA
I loved that game so much. Mario Kart Double Dash with 2 exclamation marks. That's important.
It's a scar. It's the scar song.
Yeah.
Blinker, 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 blinker,
Bionicle
blinker.
The game.
Bionicle the game. The movie. The game.
The Hobbit. Oh, man, I remember Peanut
Butter
Gamer. It's
on everything, look.
Peanut Butter Gamer did a review of that.
GameCube, PSC to PC, Xbox to GBA.
Was this around the same time as the movies, or?
Yes.
Well, I mean, I feel like it was. I mean, why else
Jack.
Did it look like?
Jack!
To Renegade. By Naughty Dog, a game that I never played the Jack series. I played a demo, and that was it. Grunty's Revenge. What? It's not on Nintendo 64. I don't give a shit. Jurassic Park Operation Genesis cheats. Get extra cash. No cash. Why the fuck would I want to do that? No cash. Why would I want 2 different cheat codes to have no money? If done correctly, you will lose all your money. What?
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 Dinosaurs don't understand money.
More fossils? How about less fossils? How about give me that? How about one hit kills? Dino immunity? How about you die as soon as you look at a dinosaur?
And you have
more
money.
Oh, boom. If done correctly, one of your safari cars will blow up. Thanks. That helps.
All your tourists will die.
Sorry, I have to facepalm like really fucking hard.
Why? About the dead tourists?
Why do you want these cheats?
Because they're metal as shit.
These are the fucking cheats that you tell your friend to enter as they're fucking playing the game. Shooting. Do this and you fucking die. Zombie dinosaurs. That's pretty cool. Die, dinos die. All dinos will now be dead. Let's twist. Or how about around the twist? How about that?
Have you ever
felt like this? No twisters. Well, I guess you wouldn't want twisters around, maybe. Twice the fun.
2-in-1.
2-in-1. Pop plus toy. Get your kids practiced on fellatio early. Oh, yeah. The thing that had, like, crappy old NES games on it. Just the bad ones, none of the good ones. This is the boring
side bikes on, man.
No, that's okay. Still can't save your tracks. But it's the option's still probably in there.
Yeah, design.
How do I win? Grab an envelope. That's it.
Where's my e-reader?
Midnight Club 2. Midnight Club was made by the same people as Midtown Madness, I think. Let's see what kind of cheats they got here. Car crash instantly. Car explodes. Your driver just dies at the wheel and the horn goes off.
Bomb man.
Texas style. You know.
Slather it in gravy.
I could have played that game, but it barely does have not graphics. It barely even has Midnight Madness 3, which is set in fucking Paris. Cheats. How about car explodes. Cops bust you instantly. I want to win the ultimate PS2 gamers pack. My Street.
I remember
Continue played My Street and they fucking found a way to exploit the marbles game.
iToy. That's neat.
I had the regular iToy game. I didn't buy any of the other weird shovelware iToy games. Yeah. Ratchet and Clank, Locked and Loaded. Check 2. Beyblades, what I want. Beyblade is back. It's gone now.
Back for revenge. Hey, Neopets.
There's definitely porn of that thing.
You know good and well there is.
What can we win? What's the Pepsi?
A year's supply of Pepsi. Holy shit, I could get diabetes. That'd be fucking amazing.
Cartoon Network.
Old Cartoon Network, which people would say, old Cartoon Network's biscuit, but they don't have Steven Universe.
Yeah, it's like, look how many cartoon characters were in the old Cartoon Network ID. Well, most of those were Hanna-Barbera's.
Yeah.
So it doesn't really fucking count, does it?
The Steven mm-hmm. Universe makes up for everything.
Everything. Adventure Time. What else is
P.S. Garnet is the best gem.
Yep. Anyone who disagrees is wrong.
Pearl fucking sucks. I hate her so much.
I like Lapis.
Yeah,
Saddle Club CDs!
Didn't one of the Saddle Club girls get hit by a train and die?
I think... Saddle Club friends forever!
I guess not. Until
one of them catches
died.
A train, apparently.
She catches Stitch. A train to the face.
Stitch! From Lilo and Stitch.
Stitch, the movie. Oh yeah, they had a... I had a movie that was just Stitch.
Casey, in the PS3 version of Soul Calibur, you'll be able to play as Stitch from Lilo and Stitch.
No, you're telling lies.
Johnny English
on VHS and DVD.
Oh, yeah. Back when you had a choice.
The movie where all the best gags were in the trailer.
Pirate Raid, is that Lego?
Probably.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Oh yeah, a label machine with the P-Touch, brother.
Yeah.
Brother P-Touch.
Get sorted.
It's cool.
It's fun. It's easy to use. We actually did have a label makeup. But
actual size.
Sheets.
Anything that says actual size is always a little off. I mean, you can't fool me. Top four uses for your P-Touch. Penis touch. That's how I'm going to say it now. Penis. Label your dog so people know it's yours.
Ow!
Yeah, just stick some adhesive tape to your dog. Label your fave toy so your little brother... He's going to fucking steal it whether it's got your name on it or not.
Mm-hmm. I don't see your name on it.
Like, it's right there, and then he shoves it up his butt.
Label your food so your... How do you... What? Okay, I just put this label in my fucking noodles.
Wait, label your DBZ video so your mum doesn't tape them, use them to tape neighbors. that's probably a good idea.
Yeah, that is a good idea.
Yeah.
I was so fucking poor that I used to tape Pokemon on an audio cassette.
I did that with Street Fighter.
Pokemon Pinball!
No.
Pokemon Forever.
Wait, what is on this
pinball
side?
GBA.
Not P-Touch shit. We've got heaps of new games to play this month. Plus chat with a game guru and win a Game Boy Advance. Pokemon Pinball, Ruby and Sapphire version. Pokemon Forever. All new feature length. Look, he's holding a guy's head. Stickman said, Forever yours. I still have my Pokemon in the first movie on VHS.
Dive!
I remember that weird Noodlebot mascot. Instant Haste win. What?
Dive.
I will. Eat the noodles. Play the games.
Is that ramen?
Maggi yes. Noodles raw tastes like ass.
I don't know how anyone eats
they
ramen.
Have here.
I can eat raw noodles of other brands, but not Maggi.
Mm.
It tastes like uncooked pizza dough because they're made of pretty much the same thing, really. Vinicle. Pipeline.
Look at those cool kids with their sunglasses.
They're definitely
friends.
Hey, it's
Guy Fieri again.
Guy Fieri wishes 2002 would come back.
Kid, androgynous kid, you've fallen asleep. We're in the middle of a photo shoot.
He's like, bleh.
I want Uncentered to subscribe to K-Zone.
Mm-hmm.
Get 3 bonus issues when you subscribe to K-Zone. I never subscribed. I wonder why I didn't.
Comment, and subscribe for K-Zone.
How much did it cost? 15 issues for $40. Man,
hey,
my parents were fucking stingy as fuck when I was a kid. I didn't like we got to go to Sovereign Hill and everyone was only allowed to have $5 each to spend at the lolly shop.
Wow, $5 whole? That's
yeah.
A lot.
But some kids are like, my parents gave me $10.
That's because they don't love you.
Cartoon Network, Justice League, Dexter Quiz. Oh, this is a free extra magazine that they just shoved into K-Zone about Cartoon Network shit.
So
Billy
that
and
buy
Mandy.
Cable. So that you'd buy cable.
What
television.
A
yeah.
Deal.
Kadoo.
Kadoo.
Well, how about Kadon't?
Yeah. Well, SpongeBob. How to draw a SpongeBob. Inch. Draw a regular rectangle.
Draw a rectangle, add the rest.
draw a perfect face, erase it. There you got a perfect circle.
Wait, that face looks like the kid from Recess.
Yeah, the nerdy snitch kid.
Randall?
Like in the old
yes.
There was,
I wonder how much this guy got paid to make his art for K-Zone, because he just does like the emboss thing on Photoshop.
Everything.
Yeah. Emboss everything. Plastic wrap.
Plastic wrap.
Nudge. Fishy maze. Fuck that. Sticky. Draw your own magical comic. Let's see what happens.
Okay, let's see here.
There's a cat and there's a bomb on the cat. Oh shit! Boom!
Ugh.
Cat's dead!
Cat's dead.
Stop. Rhyme?
Stop rhyme.
Huh? What is that?
Freddos!
Yay!
Yay! Well, it all worked out in the end.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on.
I posted this on my Tumblr.
Yeah.
Patricia, the vampire girl, in Digging Up the Past. Welcome to Sex Ed. Today, we will learn to suck cock.
Yay!
You girls meet me here 10 p.m. tonight for your private cock-sucking lesson. And bring drugs, bitches. I expect high standards.
I expect high standards! That's such a good line. I expect high standards. Such a good line.
We'll be there. I can't wait for tonight.
Or be square.
Yeah, I love old man dick. She is totally a lesbian. Look at her.
Your love of old men dick started early.
Also, I'm a dude.
Just to reiterate.
Thanks for the clarification, bro.
I'm going to warm up in here. Okay. Can I watch? I've always wanted to watch you suck cock. It makes me hard. Nah. So this is 2003. How old was I? I was like, I don't know if doing the math. I was born in 1991, so you do the math. Hey, bitch, suck my dead cock. I'm here to practice sucking cock. Well, okay. Don't bite on it now. It'll just fall off. Also, I'm gay.
Fuck.
Just so you know. Fuck. I expect high standards.
High standards, low prices. Only at Cold Sea World.
This one is another one. I didn't write. I didn't. Maybe I could do this sometime soon.
You totally should.
Oh. Odd Bods. Remember Odd Bods?
Yes.
They had those like candy stuff. They don't exist anymore, don't they?
No.
They look like they'd have candy. They were pretty damn good. Fizzy and shit. Ooh, sour cool. And all that.
This candy's awesome.
J Squad, that was some TV show, and they just.
And it had that. Oh, the 3D. It had Channel 7.
Our fucking Rayman people. No arms or legs, and he lost all the color or something. Oh, these things. Inspector Danger's crime quiz. And you. It'd be like a really brain twisting teaser on like how to tell. How we found out who the guy was. I know you're faking, but how did you know? Because I remembered, like, because he's wearing glasses while he's sleeping, and people don't do that. Mm-hmm. Soccer, sports, jokes. Where do soccer players dance? At a football. What beverage do soccer players drink?
What?
Penalty. What did the soccer player take a piece of rope in? Why did the soccer player take a piece of rope into the game?
Why, Casey?
He was the skipper. Why was the chicken sent off in a soccer game?
Why, Casey? Why was
he
this?
He was constantly engaging in foul play.
Red card!
You have given yourself a red card and have been sacked.
Oh.
Oh. Why was the chicken sent off in a soccer game? He was constantly engaging in foul play. How to... Why is so many fucking chicken jokes?
You just said that one. You just said that one.
What?
You just said that one.
No, I didn't. How do hens barrack for their soccer teams? They egg them on. Why should you be careful playing soccer with a bunch of big cats? Right. They might be cheaters.
That was nice, actually.
Why are a soccer star's first word? What are a soccer star's first words to a baby? Look, Mom, no hands. What did the bumblebee say to... What did the bumblebee soccer player say?
What?
Hive scored.
Stop the video.
Thank God this is the last fucking page. There's nothing like giving a ball a good kick.
Yeah.
Records. Australia defeated Samoa. Well, okay, whatever.
Good for them.
Whatever. Puzzle answers. There we are.
What's the Here we are. Quiz?
Any it? Normal person would never go to sleep wearing his glasses. What about fucking women? Triggered. Fucking triggered. That's it. I'm calling.
Stop the video. Yeah.
Go to fucking We're Tumblr. We're
onion rings with this magazine.
Fucking triggered. I want to shoot a commercial. George briefs the boys on what to do.
I'm a little nervous.
But they're excited. They soon forget about it. let's ignore the pictures. Ignore it's a commercial. And pretend it's for child pornography. It's Joel's turn in front of the camera. We're in the middle of a long shopping strip, so people stop to watch every now and then.
Oh, God. Jesus.
Jim tapes her bit as she walks through one of the skate ramps. But where's her skateboard?
Whoa,
How can they do that in public? Oh, to live the life of a star, Thomas gets celeb treatment and funky hair. Makeup artist Liz gives Sarah the once-over as she prepares her to shoot her part.
The once-over!
After a long day taping, Jim is starving and goes to grab a bite to eat. Tom decides to keep her company. Ooh.
Whoa.
Yeah, they're really a bit nervous, depressing. But they're so excited they soon forget about it. K-Zoners. We had to get the coolest K-Zoners around to star in our commercial, so we were lucky to have managed to find them. Thomas, Kayla, Tom, Gavin?
Gav,
Alex, Sarah?
They got two Toms.
That was November 2003. Jesus
Christ.
What a time to be alive.
Frostilicus. Moon pie! And so, yeah, we'll probably do the next one if the first two... people were interested. Bye, everyone.
Bye. Like, comment, and subscribe.